Got something up their sleeve here again. In it comes, headed back across goal, and Ward is there! And Huddersfield take the lead. And Danny Ward is back amongst the goals. And again, it's a set piece which pays dividends for Huddersfield. The 10th time this season that they've scored from a set piece. Ward just prodding out that left foot. Just won the physical battle with young Ronnie Edwards. Did really well to hold him off. And then he watched it down onto his left boot. And there was nothing that David Cornell could do. Well, they've looked the more likely.
Forced back by the Cardiff press. Tuffalo's ball. Searching one over the top. And that's a mistake. And Huddersfield might be in. And they are in for the opening goal. Shinani with his first goal for the club. Just what Cardiff didn't need. Cardiff nil. Huddersfield turn one. Mistake from Mark McGuinness, and once he's in this position he does ever so well to hold off the challenge of Nelson, rolls underneath Smithies, and Huddersfield Town are away. Clinical stuff from the Luxembourg international.
Something. Gets a hold of it. To his right hand side of Huddersfield. Rolled off by their home support. He's there to find Kai. He's got the run of board here. This could be a big chance already. Sinani, 1-0. The Luxembourg frontman. After games against Azerbaijan and the Republic of Ireland. Scores in the opening 5 minutes against West Brom. It's a beautiful through ball here from Hyde. Ward's run is timed to perfection. And in slides Sinani. The kind of goal you'd see in a computer game.